Okay, welcome to the final part of leg 10. I decided to go with crazy hair for this commentary. It's fucking late. I'm getting loopy. You know how I said, oh no, I lost footage and brr brr brr? Yeah, there's still fucking 50 minutes of riding, like... And I lost footage, and there's still a fucking hour of footage. It's ridiculous, dude. I film way too much. So, this is from the gas station, where we dropped the note, all the way to the hotel that I'm at right now, which is badass. This is a sweet hotel. And it's through Capital Reef. It's either a state or a national park. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Go there. It's amazing. It's beautiful. Hiking is probably ridiculous. For a motorcyclist? Dudes, go when people aren't there. That's all I'm going to say. Like, I was fortunate that there was no traffic. There was no traffic anywhere today, which is great. And it could be, you know, if there were tour buses and there were people walking everywhere, then, you know, it could get treacherous. Oh my God, watch out for fucking deer. Oh, there's a fucking, oh, this deer got super pissed at me. You'll see. Let me know in the comments below where the deer is. Yeah, it stomped its hoof and snorted at me. It was pissed. Okay, so, was a good job done? No, not really. yeah, so, switched the camera out halfway through the day, like I planned. Didn't put my little windsock on my second camera, and so, all the music that I played is just... You can't hear shit except the wind. So, in this video, I recommend going to whatever you like to listen to and watch this. This is, I keep saying it's one of my favorite runs. I'll say that about the next video too, and the next one, and the next one. But this was a particularly, Capital Reef is particularly good. So, lesson learned. We're getting there. All right, I hope you enjoy the ride. If you do, give it a like. Thumbs up, subscribe. When Wi-Fi allows, I upload every day, which I'm in a nice hotel, and they have super fast internet. So I'm gonna upload like 5 videos today, and then head back out into God knows where, who knows what Wi-Fi there is. But when there's Wi-Fi, I upload every day. So thanks for watching, liking, subscribing, bell notifications, and I'll see you guys down the road.
fucking view, man. All right, let's see if we can get a room. All right, this room is pretty cool. I think you pay for the location and the view. I mean, that truck is amazing. Pretty good. So we made it to whatever hotel this is. Pretty cool. The whole ridgeline is literally on, right on the other side of me. It's pretty sick. It's gonna be a good view in the morning. And I think I'm gonna run down the road, grab a beer, and oh, I have one. Cheers. We head into Monument Valley, which was kind of a bust. And then the Trail of the Ancients, which was a mind blower, the dirt road. And then we have 95, which was through the canyons, that was nuts. And then we have 24 West, which went through Capital Reef, which is really good. So, yeah. Oh yeah. I'm definitely the dirty biker at the restaurant. They close in 40 minutes. They got time to clean up. Okay. Time to do some route planning. I'm gonna put my reading glasses on. What's crazy is I'm still very far south. I gotta go way north to get home. Just to get on the same latitudinal line? Yeah. Yeah, no, we're... I have to go north no matter what. So I think... Oh, you know what? I bet I can go to Vernal. We're here in Capital Reef. I could go into Salt Lake City, or I could go northeast to Vernal.
I went northeast into Vernal and it was a very, very good life choice. Oh my God, yeah. The next leg 11 is very good. And then what I do when I get to Vernal is just totally an authentic on the road experience. It was a lot of fun.
Oh shit, you guys see that deer? It was mad, it snorted at me. Well, fuck you. Keep your ass inside the road coming through. He's a little deer, not a Michigan deer. If I'd hit it, I'd have got fucked up. Perfect. All right.
There's the double side of broccoli and cauliflower.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Utah trout, double order of vegetables. Gotta eat your veggies. Okay, thanks for watching leg 10, parts 1 through 4. I think I'm gonna follow this format just because it's just better. And that, what other reason do you need? And what reason do you need to hit that like button? Would you hit the like button? I ask. Boom, there you go. That's all I can do. And while you're at it, subscribe. Turn on bell notifications because when Wi-Fi allows, I upload every day. And that's it. Ride's over. Time to go to bed, which I'm pretty psyched about. Dude, look at this bed.